Shit. Yeah, let's hope they can read a map. What are you looking at? Mr. Smith, Mr. Wesson, glad you could make it. Quinn, I've got a visual on the chopper.
What's Alpha status? I lost contact.
In pieces.
God damn it! Any survivors?
Negative. And it's too hot out here to hang around. I'm heading inside to find Professor Stein.
Copy that. Watch your six. That place is probably full of aliens.
It's about to. Let there be light. Looks like I missed the party.
Sam, I raised Stein. He's up on the second floor. Sounds like he found the hieroglyphs he was looking for and got his photos. He's refusing to upload the photos remotely. Says we'll get the photos when we get him.
Tell little Nelly to sit tight. Daddy's on the way.
This is Bravo Delta Niner. I have visual on Stone. Sam, too hot to pick. You up here. See you at the extraction point.
Roger that, Garrett.
Thank you.
Get the hell off my ride! Killer. Accepts no substitutes. What's that, Prince? This is what it sounds like when doves cry. Thought so. I'm getting there. You solved that riddle yet?
Not quite. We've translated one of the lines, but we still don't have a solution.
What's it say?
It says the true riddle of the Sphinx has many questions, but only one answer.
Is that supposed to help?
It's the best we have right now.
How comforting. Thank you. need more than just this. I think it's gonna take just a few more charges. Gotta know when to screen his calls. Awfully quiet down here. Nothing's tried to kill me in minutes. Creepy. Won't budge.
Sounds significant. Try not to blow it up. I'll let you know when I have anything. Sam, there's definitely some useful data in the stream you sent. We're deciphering now. In the meantime, head outside. We've got a transport arranged.
Are you kidding? No one in their right mind would fly in here right now.
We found somebody willing.
Great. Crazy people make